Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to talk about lesson number 7, how to speak perfect English. Okay, let's start. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please don't think that learning English is too difficult. Everything can be mastered if you work hard and practice enough. You can speak wonderful English and have perfect pronunciation if you just remember that learning a foreign language takes time. Try to find friends so that you can study and practice together. Don't bother worrying about your mistakes. Use tips with a charming voice and repeat after the speaker on the tip. It's important to make English learning a part of your daily routine. You should take English as your food. Learn from every mistake that you make. Vietnamese English talent. Vietnamese people who can enjoy losing face. I hope that you will use your English skill to do something truly outstanding in the future. If you set a clear goal for yourself and care deeply about your progress, you are sure to succeed. Nothing is impossible when you believe in yourself. Now is the right time to decide once and for all that you will definitely master English. Keep in mind that even the government is taking steps to promote English. Even government officials will need to speak English now. If Vietnam wants to leave a deep impression on the rest of the world, Vietnamese people must not feel nervous about their ability to communicate in English. It doesn't matter if you are in business world or simply a student. Imagine how special you will feel and what a pleasure it will be to have a tourist find the nearest bathroom to check with him about the local weather. When you help others, it feels absolutely terrific. You can change the world and make it a better place by learning a foreign language. So stop saying that your memory is poor. Don't worry about number of vocabulary words that you know. Shake off your fear and saying the wrong thing. Learn something helpful and useful sentence. Welcome to the world of Vietnam. Forget the failures of yesterday. Your trouble in learning English is behind you. You'll be able to drink a toast with friends from around the world and share lots of Vietnam's friendly culture with them. English truly can make Vietnam stronger and build understanding, appreciation, and trust. I hope my words have encouraged you to be high your learning English journey, and I thank you very much for your listening. That's all about my lesson. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.